Hello?
Hey, thought I'd explain some shit.
Sweet. Hey, what's up?
Since you've been away, shit has changed around here. Grove Street families ain't big no more. Seville Boulevard families and Temple Drive families are beefing and split with the Grove. Now we so busy set tripping, Ballers and Virgos have taken over. So watch yourself out there.
Yeah, I hear you. Thanks for the heads up.
Don't mention.
Forgive me, but I need this car.
Seeing my homie. What's up with you?
Yeah, homie. Yeah, it's good to see you back.
No homie love? No hug?
Oh, for sure, my nigga. My bad. What's cracking with you?
Hey, man, what you strapped for?
Man, some pizza place keeps painting over our hit up, man. Shit is beautiful. Teach the owner a lesson. The fucking Grove Street. You down?
I'm always down.
Let's go, bitch. Hey, show me how they drive on the East Coast, homie.
I can't even masturbate anymore.
And then it shall be done.
Hey, O'Ree still run the barbershop?
Like a raggedy-ass motherfucker. Like a raggedy-ass motherfucker. He popped his membrane years ago. The way I left that old fool in my head.
Yeah, I think I'd get cut up.
Whatever. You got 5 minutes? I'll be cutting you like a DJ. So when you running off again?
I'm not. I'm thinking of staying.
Why?
My family, the homies is here.
We were always here, fool.
Yeah, but now I'm back, and I know what I've been missing.
Don't expect me to kiss your ass a nut. You still a buster to me.
Yeah, okay. Thanks, homie.
Yeah, don't mention it.
Here's the chair, CJ. You want it hip or fly? Hope you stick around longer this time.
I ain't got all day.
Make yourself comfortable, son. I'm still on top of my game. Say hi to your brother for me. Come on, CJ, take a seat. Your moms used to choose your styles. Man, I'm good. Tell Big Smoke he needs a cut.
Shit! I told you he was crazy. Man, you jacked up. Man, what's this? Shit look ridiculous. No respect for the hood. All clean as shit. Looking too skinny, CJ. I wanna get us something to eat. I'm gonna finish this, then I'm gonna take care of business.
You up in here smell banging.
Come on, just pick something. Nice and cheesy, does it? Here, next.
Give up the money. This a raid.
Ryder, not this again.
It ain't me, fool.
No one else is that small. I feel sorry for your dad.
Shit, you crazy. Let's get up out of here.
Same old CJ. Buster. Straight Buster. Oh, shit. Run.
This pizza parlor's no pushover.
What you waiting for, fool? Take us back to the Grove, motherfucker.
Hottest thing on the streets when it came out, and still, cause I'm still banging it, man, of course.
Has trouble finding a place to park? Notice the lines are getting longer at the food store? 19 million illegal aliens live in this country, most of them in San Andreas. Our organization has banned immigration green cards outright today to preserve the status quo in our favor.
It went.
Yes, I proposition A32 illegal aliens do a valuable job packing groceries and caring for your lawn. But they should learn. America is a land of parents. They're illegal. They have no rights. They have no status. They have no expectations. And you're happy to be here. It's a win-win for America. If we give them green cards, soon they'll be just like us. Overweight, unhappy, and too lazy to do menial tasks. Vote yes on Proposition 832.
We're gonna crank you over the head with some more hot music. Enjoy.
Better drop by and see Sweet. He's been yapping on about that graffiti, too. Later, homie.